I was like, yeah, welcome to Goat Simulator. And I know I was thinking about doing some Walking Dead, but I still feel like hell rolled me over with a steamroller quite a few times. And so we're doing some more mindless games, because those are fun. Anyway, so we're back with Goat Simulator and Jimmy the Goat, who was a demon goat last time I played. Am I still a demon goat? Nope, now I'm just a regular old deformed looking goat. Whoop, cool. And I got new headphones, and I got a new mouse, and all sorts of fun stuff, so I'm really happy. Oh, whoa, no, where'd that come from? Oh, Jimmy, you okay? I got an achievement for getting hit by a car. Hit the dude, nope, okay. And we're gonna travel. See, that skull thing, that's what I looked like before. I was a demon goat. Oh, dear lord. Hello? I saw the swirling circle of death and I'm very concerned. Okay, whoa, translucent goat. Goat the ghost. Okay. Wait, no, okay. Hey. You got sacrificed by a goat? Oh, hold everything. Did she just say she got sacrificed by a goat once? Because I want to know how she's alive, and B, how that all went down, because I'm very curious right now. Like, very curious. Whoa, okay. Gotta work on my I gotta calibrate the sensitivity in my mouth. Okay. But I want a hat. Can I steal the hat? Lady, you're not being very nice. Nope, I like the computer, but not her. Lady, I want a hat. Okay. Now see what I get. I want the, what hat do I want? Kinda want the fedora. We're gonna go with the fedora. Why are we making money? Dude, you look like you're stealthing along the wall. Alright, Charlie, come on. You're buying flowers for your girl. I don't know where they are. You're buying flowers for your girl, and then you're gonna tell her how much you love her. Actually, you're buying perfume. Okay. I'll leave you to it. What is this? That guy's just like, well, that's a nice wall. Dude!
Did you know that goats are actually reptiles?
What is going on? Okay!
Best pets ever.
Are you sure about that, dude? You sure? The guy into the wall. So a lot just happened. A dude flew, and then another dude got hit by a car, and I'm not really sure how that happened because I was too focused on the guy who was floating in the middle of nowhere, and then fell into the water. Hello? What is that? Oh, I want it. What is it? No, I want to mash it. Oh, look at my tail! Now I feel like a fox. I am foxy. Hit me! Don't do that. No, no, no! Okay. Dude, I'm trying to get you down, I promise. One way or another, I'll get you down. I'm wearing it out. Nope, okay. I am strong goat. Can I come in? I was dead. I unlocked a classy goat. Hold everything. Is that money? Is that money? Is that money? Is that money? Can I have some money? Okay, I'm gonna take this. I get myself a fedora. Where'd the monies go? Did anybody see? Oh no, Mr. Goat. Did anybody see where the monies went? Because I would very much like to know where my monies went. Please and thank you. My monies went missing. I want to go on the boat. Oh my god, look it! I'm staying. What is going on? What is going on? The boat's driving. Ghost boat! Ghost boat! Oh, that's loud. That is, that flood is. I'm confused. Hello? Can we go back? I missed my map! Can we go back? Whoa! Okay. Oh, there's all sorts of shrooms. Can I grow more? Can my head grow bigger? Is that possible? There goes an ear. There goes another ear. Can I eventually become Dumbo and fly my way out of here? I don't think anything's changing, but I'm really amused by the size of my head. I thought my tail was awesome. Okay. I'm getting a running start and I'm gonna fly all the way back. 11 of 31. 11 of 31 mushrooms? What happens if I lick them all? Oh, Mr. Goat, you do not look at all well. When they tell you don't do drugs because it does something to you, that is what they were talking about. I feel like kind of like a motorboat. Although he is kind of cute, but kind of dead in the eyes. It's like skipping rocks. Am I actually eventually going to be able to make it back? Does jumping take me backwards? That is counterproductive. But what happens if I'm going backwards and I push jump? Nope, I go even further backwards. Not how that works. And nope. Oh, nope, I missed. Okay. Oh, the frame rate hurts. Does this mean my... Do I think my head was a bit too much for me? Does this mean my monies are back? Okay. Ready? Attack! No, my monies aren't back. I just stole your money and then lost it. I found the money! Lick the money. Lick the money. Lick. Put the money! Okay. Why won't it let me lick anything? I'm broken. I broke it. Okay. I licked the car battery. That goes that way. Where'd the money go? That's so not fair. I saw it. It was there. You saw it. I saw it. The American people saw it. And probably people who aren't American saw it because this is the internet and that's how that works. But can I? Okay, first of all, go away. I'm sorry. But I can't seem to do much. This game is so glitchy. Goodness gracious, I am so sorry. I will pay your medical bills. That's weird. Sorry, my capture card stopped for a second. That was weird. Dude's still up there like a champ. He's probably protesting something. something. He's preaching about how the sky is falling. I don't know. Oh, that's mean. That's mean. But oh, so funny. Bye! Money. Just made the money. Can I not carry the money? Because my head's too big. Oh, sure, but I can carry the stool. Like the money. I'm off. I didn't just lick the money, my tongue went through the money. I have the same right to be here as any other. It's part of the Fair Goading Act. I'm really scared to like hit my head on things because then I'm afraid I'm not gonna be able to get my hat. I got the... It's for you. Pick a hat, okay. I want this hat. Nothing happened. If you look very closely, you can see where the hat would be if my head was normal size. Are you serious? Okay, well at least I can say I'm wearing my fedora. Put in hotel. Okay, that has several implications. Okay. Can I have a room, please? I like this. This is making me forget about how horrible they feel. Press R to party? Oh no! Oh, too much music going on all at the same time! Oh no, no, no! I gotta get out of here! Geronimo! Oh wait, Ragdoll, when you hit the bug! Can I turn it off? Oh, thank god. Can I turn it back on? Okay, so here's a question. That is awesome. So here's the question to end all questions. If I walk up to people and I press R, will they start to party? This is the best thing ever. Okay. That is wonderful. Something about the normal lives. Oh, I'm gonna make people so happy. Everybody in here, guess what? It's time to party. This is the best thing I've ever seen. I'm bringing the party. Whoop. Guys, I'm bringing you a party. Normal business. Whatever that is. Okay, I'm going away. Now if I press R, would you... See, it makes everyone's life a little bit better and less of a struggle. Oh, the glitchiness of this game just makes my life so good. Okay, so you know those people who are protesting? Let's go bring them some joy. I'm on a mission. Go on a mission. Nope, not getting hit by a car today. I'm bringing joy to all the people, including this guy. As you were, soldier. Hey, lady. All right, go about your day. Wouldn't that be great if this happened in like real life? You know, like someone was just having a bad day, you could just like put on the big Mickey Mouse ears and just be like, hey, party. And they'd be like, yeah, that'd be great. But it doesn't work like that. Why doesn't it work like that? Oh, my hat's gone. And my game stopped working. Okay, so that seems like a really good cue to end this episode here. As it's telling me that I need to close the program. Okay, so that's a pretty good clue to end this video here, because I need to sleep because I don't feel well. But you guys have a wonderful day, you beautiful humans. Like and subscribe and comment on my awesome shirt, because I love my Overwatch shirt. And I will see you in the next video. Bye!